An offshore oil spill has prompted a national emergency in Trinidad and Tobago. Crews are struggling to contain the oil that's now coating numerous beaches. The spill is linked to a vessel that capsized last week.